just fine, just fine, fine, fine. So fine.
A girl, what's the tea, bitch? Yes, bitch. You know, I had to go back down to the salon because I'm still paying homage to our sister Whitney Houston, bitch. And I told her, give me another old nasty piece of tribute hair, bitch. Let me tell you something. Mine is laid like Pat Houston, bitch. And if you didn't know who she was Whitney Houston's best friend, confidant, sister-in-law, manager, and bump buddy, bitch. Okay, yes, God, honey, Oprah and Pat Houston pulled it, bitch. Let me tell you about this interview Oprah did on her own network, honey. Girl, Oprah pulled up to the house, honey. She knocked on the door. I thought my auntie was going to open the door, that extra regular-ass house. And then they had walked into the kitchen, child. Tell me why Pat them had the piano, honey, in the dining room with a bistro set go. Mind you, the kitchen and the dining room was connected, honey. That was an old signing piano, bitch. It doubled back as a piano, a kitchen table, an ironing board, a space table. We had a game night on it. Yes, God, honey. And catch it, bitch. The chandelier was over the stove. That probably doubled back as a smoke detector. Yes, God, honey. You know, I'm a little confused, bitch, because Whitney Houston must not have been paying Pat that much for her to be staying in that old regular-ass house, okay? Either that or Pat done snorted up all her money too, child, but I'm gonna tell you something. Laugh now. Pat said, yes, God, bitch, I might not have a lot now, but you wait till I get through signing for these sparkle checks, bitch. My ass gonna have a whole lot, okay? And let me tell you something. They brought Bobby Christina out, okay? And for the first 15 minutes, they were standing up in the kitchen. And I'm like, why is they standing up in the kitchen, Lord? And it was people all moving in the background. Child, it was Rent-A-Center in there setting up the living room, child. They had on Mr. Delivery Time and got there late. Had Mother Oprah standing up in the kitchen. And God, Bobby Christina came in there. Hi, I was laid like Yorkshire Terrier, bitch, okay? She had an old sick-ass part right here, honey. None of the scalp was showing. Weave was just everywhere. Just everywhere. Just up like this. Weave just everywhere. Just, she was giving you a Aaliyah tease around the front. Then she was giving you Diana Ross, Lady Sing the Blues tease up here to the top. Hair just a mess. I ain't gonna go in on her too hard because I understand that she is mourning and she is a little girl and you know I have a policy about people's children. Bitch, she did this, okay? I told her to pay homage to the Houston family, bitch. And she gave me an old nasty 1995 salt and pepper swoop across the eye, bitch. Who me a tease, brother, please. You just had vivid bad memories about the skis doing the squeeze. Had you on your hands and knees. Look, I am telling you straight out, that's not what I'm all about. I just be playing myself out if I spend the night at your house. Now, don't get me wrong. I didn't mean to turn you on. We haven't known each other long, but this is my swoop, not just a song. Yes, God, bitch, paying homage to the 90s, bitch. How will I know? Just trust the feeling. But girl, when Rent-A-Center finally set the furniture down, bitch, they went out there and talked and continued listening to Pat tell all these damn lies. Talking about how she been there for 20 years or whatever the case may be. And, you know, she wasn't dipping in the drugs and ain't know about the drugs. Bitch, please, okay? I know how the game go, okay? The dog don't powder her nose once or twice. And I'm going to tell you something, honey. You don't be friends with anybody for 20 years who doing lies and powdering their nose and you ain't dipping the sauce either. Bitch, please. You pulled it, Pat. You pulled it, bitch. And Pat had on an old nasty pair of suede boots, honey, and a sweater dress, honey. When I looked at her feet, I said, Why pay more when you can pay less? Okay. Yes, God, Pat. I know that's right, honey. Don't be like Miss Marlo, bitch. Don't spend all your money on lubricants, honey. That's right, honey. Get your old nasty piece of Payless shoe, honey. It ain't about the design. It's about how you wear it. Yeah, right. Anyway, child. One thing that Pat did say in the midst of all her lies that I could appreciate was that she don't feel that Bobby introduced Whitney to drugs. No, you don't feel it, bitch. You gonna go further than feeling it. You know he didn't, because you was right there doing it with her. Yes, God, honey. And see, Oprah is a very respectable interviewer, and that's why the family chose her. But you know, she was supposed to get them lesbian teased by Miss Robin, honey. She didn't ask no questions about Robin Crawford, but I do understand that, you know, you have to do certain things. This lady is dead, and we can't be going in on her. But, you know, I'm kind of disappointed because Oprah solidified this interview trying to get some ratings for their own network, and quiet as it's kept, I don't know any more now than I did 2 days after she died from Don Lemon and CNN, honey. Oprah, all you did was regurgitated CNN tease, honey. No God. No God. Okay? And I'm trying to think what else. I'm going to tell you what else, too. From the looks of Pat or extra regular blue-collar-ass house, I'm going to tell you who leaked that picture from that funeral home of Whitney in that casket, bitch. You may not believe it, but I think Pat leaked that picture. Yes, God, honey. She say, bitch, you ain't finna die and take all my revenue in the ground with you, honey. Yes, God, honey. Pat leaked that picture. Be mad with me if you want to. That's why I don't care. Anyway, child. The interview was okay. You know, I was just real concerned because they were sitting there crying and crying and crying. And I was like, please, Miss Oprah, Mother Oprah, please don't get no tears on these people's furniture. Because if you get your tears or waste anything on Rent-A-Center furniture, they is going to keep Miss Pat deposit. And from the looks of things, she need her money for the renovation. Because I know they're going to build a room to put this piano in. Because for the life of me, I can't understand why the piano is in the kitchen. Okay? And I'm going to tell you something. Quiet as it's kept, y'all didn't catch this low-key shade, honey. Gary and Pat's daughter came out at the very end to play the piano in the kitchen while they was over there frying chicken. They didn't show her face one time, honey. They showed her face the last 2 seconds when they was going out rolling the credits. And I'm going to tell you something. Of everybody who was on the episode, honey, she was the only one who hair was laid. Yes, God, honey. She was giving you lustrous pink oil moisturizer on here, on this side. And she was giving you ISO Plus on this side. Yes, honey, you too can have fabulous hair with ISO Plus. Yes, God, girl. But anyway, child, I'm finna get in here and wrap this up. And I just may call you back tonight, honey, because they had no call me and said Miss Marlo cutting up again on Housewives, honey. So I got to watch and find out what the tease is. And I'll give you a holler later, girl. But until then, honey, remember, you too can have fabulous hair with ISO Plus. And how do I know? I just trust the feeling. Holla at you later, homegirl.